and saddle seat. Number one, canter right lead. Note that we want to use the whole arena for this pattern. Two, halt, and then 180 degree forehand turn to the right. Three, 180 degree forehand turn left. Four, trot a loop starting on the left diagonal. Five, change diagonals, trot second loop. Six, change diagonals, trot third loop. Seven, extended trot to the end of the arena. Eight, transition to walk, walk around corner. Nine, canter left lead, halt at cone.